I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable cookies in Google Chrome. Step 1. Click the vertical ellipses at the top of Google Chrome to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. Step 2. Click Privacy and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Navigate to the Privacy and Security section, and then click Third-Party Cookies. Step 4. In the first section where you can manage the types of information sites can use to track you while browsing, click to select Block Third-Party Cookies. But you're not done. Step 5. The final thing you want to do is find Allow Related Sites to See Your Activity in the Group, and then toggle that option off. Third-party cookies will be fully disabled in Google Chrome going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.